And the Big Mech week continues. Excuse me a second. Hold on, hurry up. However, I might as well start this by rebooting the whole thing, because if I do this the way I've been doing this for the past year, this year, then I'm going to be stuck on this game for years. This game really feels phoned in because no one asked you if you want a tutorial or anything, or... dealing with this stuff, or... Okay, let's go to Mammoth Hot Springs. Pronghorn.
Great answer. Great job, Ranger. That's right, Ranger.
Photo reused for future game.
Great job, Ranger. Sorry. Good job on the field survey. Try, but that's not correct.
Potato substitute.
Good eye. Try another. Sorry. Good job on the field survey.
Holy smokes, an American Dipper? That's something I haven't heard in a while.
You know your stuff.
I can show you. Oh. They should have a sound. Now, the reason why I got nostalgic over hearing that was because this bird makes an appearance in the...
No, let's identify some... Great job, Ranger.
The bird makes an appearance in the multimedia bird book.
Great, that's worth a badge.
Yay, I got my second badge.
You know your stuff. No, let's identify. Nice try, Ranger, but you keep trying on that. Great job, Ranger. Sorry. Good eye. Try another. Oops. Try again, Ranger. That's right, Ranger. Sorry. Keep trying.
But it doesn't look like a choke cherry.
Great job, Ranger. You know your stuff. Sorry. sorry. You know your stuff. Great job, Ranger. Excellent work, Ranger. Great, that's worth a badge.
Excellent, I've got all the badges I need for this area. Oh, wait, no, I didn't.
Great job, Ranger. Excellent work, Ranger. Sorry. Great job, Ranger. That's right, Ranger.
Ooh, a snake.
Nice work with those binoculars. Nice try, Ranger, but you... Oops, try... That's right, Ranger. Sorry. Nice work with those binoculars. Good try, but that's... That's right, Ranger.
Whew, man.
Sorry. Good try, but that's not... Sorry. Good job on the field survey. Sorry. Nice work. You have a badge for this region.
Excellent. I finished. I got the head ranger badge for this. Time to go to the field station.
Hello, Ranger. Cool, you got it right. Yes, good thinking. Good job, Ranger.
I probably have a badge now.
Tough luck. Let's try another one. Excellent. Good job, Ranger. Yes, good thinking.
Ooh. When warm, moist air rises to cross a mountain, it cools and moist. How do the amount of range... Less rain fell.
Sorry, that's not the right answer. Try again, Ranger. That's not right.
When clouds blow across a mountain.
Sorry, that's not the right answer.
On which day would the clouds be lower? That's odd. It feels like nothing changes.
Let's go back to that later.
Are the driest. Uh-oh, I think I forgot to do something. Excuse me. Never mind, I've kept my Facebook closed.
Well done, Ranger.
Why do you think that happens?
Great.
Usually when something says all the above, that's usually the right answer.
Let's go back to that later.
How do the amount of rain and clouds changes? Oh, how did I not see that?
Let's go back to that later.
Across a mountain from west to east.
Oops, that's not correct, Ranger. Oops. That's not correct, Ranger. Well done, Ranger.
Changes the airs.
Tough luck. Let's try another one. Good try, but that's not correct. Oops, that's not correct, Ranger.
Of rain and clouds change as the air got colder.
Great work, Ranger. Excellent work, Ranger. Excellent work, Ranger. Sorry, try again, Ranger. Excellent.
Good.
Excellent work, Ranger. Great work, Ranger.
Where's my other badge?
Fantastic. You've earned a new badge.
Back to headquarters to check on my badges. Otherwise, I'm off to the visitor center. Aw, man, I'm not done. By the way, did I say that this was a QuickTime run program?
Hi there.
Huh. As wide as an orange, as heavy as a watch, metal colored, guess not. Nest communal. Have I earned another badge before I do this again? Because usually she won't tell you. Nope, not done yet.
Good to see you.
Different birds prefer different habitats. Change the zones and... I'm assuming the green highlight area is the... A rosy finch. Which one's a rosy finch? It's not that. I'm guessing it's that one.
Oops, that's not correct, Ranger. Excellent.
And open foothills.
Cool, you got it right. Sorry, that's not the right answer. Cool, you got it right.
All day on warm currents.
Great. Excellent work, Ranger. Way to go. Way to go.
I should see if I have that badge. And I'm good. Now I have to answer a ton of questions.
Good to see you, Ranger. Our visitors need your help.
Okay.
I saw a large bird with a white head at the top of a tree. What was it?
I bet it was a bald eagle.
You sound like an expert.
Where do Clark's nutcrackers usually live?
In forests.
Excellent.
Does Old Faithful go off at night?
Excellent.
Can I drink the water in lakes and streams?
Great work.
Which flower is the official flower of Yellowstone?
Ooh, a challenge. Wait, what are the choices? Oh, there's also the Rocky Mountain. Gen-shin. This is it.
In a good year, it'll just turn meadows blue from this gen-shin. So it's really spectacular. So it's my favorite late summer flower.
Oh, good. I pronounced it right.
You sound like an expert.
Can I pick and eat the mushrooms in the park?
Great, that's worth a badge.
What fossils have been found in the park?
Nope, try another question.
Wait, trees have fossils too?
How can you tell a geyser and fumarole apart?
I don't know what a fumarole is. It's an opening or vent in the ground where... Well, a fumarole smells like rotten eggs, and surprise.
Excellent.
How often do earthquakes strike the park?
Obviously, the answer is what varies. And there's, oh wait, yes there is.
Great work.
Where is the Mammoth Terrace?
I don't know, the guidebook doesn't say. I'll skip it.
I was wondering, where's the Black Canyon?
It doesn't stay either.
Where can I go to find the Lamar River?
The Lamar Valley region, maybe?
Are in the park anyway.
Oh, my lower back's starting to hurt. $200 to $250, I guess, is the answer.
Good answer. Could you direct me to Inspiration Point?
Tell me how to get to Castle Geyser.
Oh, wait. I should have said contents. Well, don't know where Castle Geyser is.
Tell me where the fountain paint pots are?
Hmm. haven't even heard of most of these things.
Good answer.
How long have humans been in the area of the park?
That's not the answer. Try another.
Can we build campfires in the park?
You know your stuff.
Besides geysers, what are some other thermal features?
Basins, mud pots, and fumes.
Wonderful.
Yeah,
you
that one.
You finished the work for a badge.
I wanted to know what bald eagles eat.
Good answer.
How old are the petrified trees?
Older than you. $15 million ago, I guess.
Great work. Say, is there a limit to the number of fish I'm allowed to catch?
I think it's zero.
Tough luck.
Oh, really?
Try another question.
Do you know what rhyolite is?
Nope, I'm about to. Pale colored fine grained rock. Whoa. Pale colored fine grained rock. Pale colored fine grained rock.
Good job.
Which campground should we stay at to avoid bears?
Well, that's a new one.
Good answer.
Why don't you cut down all those ugly dead trees?
Because they're petrified trees.
Great work.
I collect fossils. Where can I find a trilobite to add to my collection?
I don't think you're allowed to take any fossils.
Great. You just earned a badge.
We're out of here. Hello? It's just my grandma. She's fine. In fact, she's pushing 92. Well, that's it. See you in my quest is playing.